Super easy tutorial on how to install Sideload third-party applications from unknown sources on your Chromecast with Google TV. Make sure to subscribe on Tech is My Passion and enable the notifications in order to get always the latest videos. Hello beautiful people and welcome to Tech is My Passion. I am Dimi and in today's video I'm gonna show you how you can install Sideload third-party apps on the Google TV, on Chromecast with Google TV. If you are lucky enough to have this amazing device for a super low price, you will get an amazing performance. But I will have also a full review in some days, so stay tuned and make sure to subscribe in order to watch this video as well. But what happens? What happens when you want to install a third-party application that you cannot find on the Google Play Store? As you can see here, I have plenty of applications, but all of them, you can only find them on the Google Play Store for Android TV. That's a specific Play Store just for Android TV devices, which Chromecast with Google TV makes part of. But what happens if I want to install the applications I have on my smartphone, I have on my tablet and so on? And also, of course, applications that maybe Google didn't want to include inside the Android TV store. That's an issue. For example, I have done a video, a very nice video, about how you can install Firefox TV, which you can find also here on the top. But I have done also plenty of videos on how you can sideload applications on Android TV device, among which and one of the easiest is to install the Explore file manager. What can you do with the Explore? Let's launch it. Here, as you can see, we have the usual stuff. You can check out your root device, your internal storage and so on. And I'm gonna do also a video how you can attach a USB drive on the Google TV Chromecast. In any case, but one of the best solutions is you can have also web storage. That means cloud storage. And in this occasion, of course, I'm using Google Drive, which is ridiculously easy. Simply select Add Server. It will tell you which cloud service you are using. Google Drive is free, up to 15 gigs. So I highly recommend you do that. You can download an application on your smartphone or on your PC, on your macOS, on whichever device. Simply upload it, share it on your cloud, and then you can easily access the application also or any kind of file from your Android TV device. So in this occasion, I'm gonna go into my drive. Oops, sorry. Dimitrology Gmail is my email. Use it only for serious stuff, guys. Okay, don't spam me. I have a lot of emails as well, so if you want to ask anything, just leave a comment below this video. Inside this drive, I have also a folder called Android TV OS. So I'm gonna go inside, and inside here we have plenty of apps, and one of them is the Firefox TV browser, which I'm gonna install or try to install in this example, just to show you guys how you can install third-party application from unknown sources. So I'm gonna select it. It will copy it to a temporary folder in order to install it locally on my PC, Chromecast. But as you can see, unknown apps can't be installed by this user. And WTF? What? No worries, guys. Dimi got you covered. So we are gonna go back. Now, what we need to do is select the top row. Select your username, which mine is Techies, yours should be John, Joe, Jane, and so on. Select settings. Now from here we want to find system. Select it. From here we are gonna go into about. And now go where it says Android TV OS build. Not version, okay. Android TV OS build. And please continuously click on the OK button on your remote. You should see this message. Awesome! And this confirmation, you are now a developer. What does that mean? That you can develop apps for Android TV, but that's not why we're gonna use it. We're gonna go back once, twice, and now we can select apps. Inside here, you can go on to the last option, which is security and restrictions, unknown sources, awesome. And here we will find explore, the application we wanted to give access to install also applications. So an application in order to install application. Yeah. Since I'm going to enable it, and as you can see, now it is blue. That means I can install apps. If you don't do that, or if you install a new application, no worries. I'm going to show you exactly what is going to happen. So you don't have to go each time inside there. No. For example, let's repeat the same process. Let's go inside Explore. Let's select once again Fire TV. This. Sure. The same process exactly as before, copying into the temp file, then it should start installing or try. As you can see now, the message changed. For your security, your TV is not allowed to install unknown apps from these sources. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna select Settings, and here it's exactly the same menu as before. Enable Explore, which of course you have already done it, but just I'm showing it. So you can do it the same exact process for downloader, file linked, whichever application, your browser, TV Bro, for example, that can also download files. So let's go back. Let's select once again Firefox TV. And this is two tutorials in one. I can also name this video how you can install Firefox TV browser on your Chromecast with Google TV. In any case, now as you can see, the message has changed. Do you want to install this application? Yes, install please. And boom shakalaka baby, Firefox installing. Finished, click on done. Let's go back onto our home. And now if you have plenty of applications as I do and you cannot find it, you will see this message, this button, select see all. As you can see, it's at the end, which is has that glow, that aura around it, that orange glow. I'm gonna long press on it, so I want it to have it on the top. So I'm gonna, okay, here behind the after Disney Plus. So I have also moved the tile, the thumbnail. Let's go back onto home. Awesome. And now the zoop, here we are. The fifth icon is Firefox TV, which of course it's working perfectly. Keep turbo mode enabled, do not sign in. Okay, I got it. Let's select, I don't know, Instagram, okay. And it should work perfectly if it has also videos. It should also play those videos. Okay, now it wants cookies and stuff like that. Okay, you got the point. The point is that the application works and works amazing. If you enjoyed this video, big thumbs up. It helps a lot, especially with a frenzy YouTube algorithm. If you enjoyed this video and you want more like this and you are not subscribed yet, make sure to do so. Simply click on subscribe. It's free and you only get the best videos. If you didn't like it, on the other hand, dislike this video. That's okay. I'm a big boy. I can handle it. May also help me if you also mention in the comments why you didn't like it. Very social guy, Dimitrology Tech is my passion. You can find me on Reddit, Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Also our website, dimitrology.com, and we will catch up, as always, on the upcoming video. Thank you all, guys, for watching.